Hello, and welcome back to episode 3. In this part of the series, I will show you how to apply animations using Rive assets and create a loading animation. If there's nothing, it's going to give you an error. On sign-in, this is pretty common. But if you enter the username and password, it's going to show the success and also play the confetti animation.
Thank you.